from Channel 6, Delaware Valley's leading news station, with Larry Kane, Bill White, and Frank Davis.